Please make a big to-do about this shit. She comes all the way from San Jose, and the moment that I saw her, I said, this bitch has something. And then she went to Planned Parenthood, got rid of it, and then I said, this bitch has talent. So I need to have her here, because if I don't, I'm missing out. So, with a big, huge round of applause, all the way from San Jose, give it up for Alpha Andromeda! Okay, bitch. Yes. Looking like a glamorous car wash. Yes. All right, are you guys ready for the first twist? No, I'm not doing it unless y'all are ready. I said y'all ready for the first twist? Somewhere out there, Apple Adams is like, just fucking do it already. So, I wanted to give an opportunity to somebody who lost before to come back and redeem themselves and possibly take the episode, because the Slayground operates on one rule. You fuck up once, you're done. You don't get to come back. You fuck it up, it's just like a man or a woman that cheated on you. You get the furniture and fuck them, alright? So, this twist of the night is called the Redemption Round. And so I would like to invite back the runner-up of episode one of this season, because we're in season three, for those of you that don't know. The runner-up of episode one, season three, who lost just by this fucking much, all right, on technicality. Please put your hands together for my special guest, Miss Eden. And that kiss doesn't get you points. Okay, so, for those of you who are wondering why this is so unique, the competitors that were on it did not know who they were going against, like, at all. Alright? Normally you could research and YouTube that shit. Okay, so ladies, there are three rules. Rule number one is there is no